The first season of the Mortal Kombat 11 Combat League is upon us. Starting June 18th, you will compete against other online combatants and fight your way from apprentice to elder god in the Season of Blood. The Combat League is a four-week-long seasonal ranked mode where you gain points by winning ranked sets against competitors of your skill level. Each ranked set is a win 2 out of 3 format. Everyone starts an apprentice. How well you perform determines how far you go up in the ranks. There are 9 rank levels for you to fight through, with each win getting you closer to the next rank. Every time you achieve a new rank, you're rewarded with exclusive cosmetics that you can only acquire in the Combat League. At the end of each season, you'll be rewarded with cosmetics from the highest tier you reached in that season, so don't worry if you drop in rank. In addition to the cosmetics, you will also receive rewards for daily quests and season quests, which range from simply playing ranked sets to spilling a certain amount of blood. Combat League will be the best place for everyone to play competitive Mortal Kombat, while at the same time receiving exciting, exclusive rewards. So hit the dojo and polish up your combos. The Season of Blood is coming.